There's a possible cure for stereo blindness, the inability to see in the third dimension, and it'll only cost you around $10. The BBC reports 67-year-old neuroscientist Bruce Bridgeman was cured of his stereo blindness while watching Martin Scorsese's Hugo in 3D. Before the movie, Bridgeman relied on many visual tricks to determine the depth of objects in his 2D world. He used the shading and perspective of objects and something called motion parallax, a phenomenon in which objects closer to you appear to move faster, while ones further away appear to move much slower. So let's gather up all the 2D viewers of the world and buy them a ticket to a 3D film, yeah? Unfortunately, no. PopSci gives the common medical disclaimer: results may vary. The brain has this handy built-in feature that scientists call plasticity, the brain's ability to disregard tasks it isn't employing and also pick up on tasks it hasn't been using. When you watch a 3D movie, both eyes have to send data to the brain, thus a 3D film could nudge the brain into functioning properly once again. In fact, doctors already use a similar technique to treat lazy eyes. Placing an eye patch over the properly functioning eye can force the brain and the malfunctioning eye to sync up. So why wouldn't 3D movies have the same success? CNN explains. Other experts say the vivid 3D movie could have indeed jolted Bridgman's visual system in this way, but that it wouldn't work as a quick fix for most people with eye alignment problems. The act of watching a movie isn't going to fix someone who has an eye turned abnormally. Specialists say the 3D movie probably affected Bridgman's brain, not the muscles in his eyes, causing them to subconsciously align in a way they couldn't previously. For Newsy, I'm Micah Sargent, Multiple Sources, A Broader View.